So I need to get into here. Yeah, here. That's going to be my access point. I'm going to install a ladder up to it there. I'm going to install this for airflow. Dig that out. Yes, so I'm going to get a little bit of algae there too. This is going to be my primary access point. I'm going to put in manual airlocks here and here, so it's got a pressure sealed section, so I go into this biome okay. And then I am going to do this like that. Yep. Then do that. So I've got a little capture point down there. Yes. I'm going to install a ladder like that. Yes. And okay, this should be okay. So right, I'll put in a deodorizer there. So that'll catch anything coming trying to get through this airlock. That's all fine. And then I'm going to have some power as well. So I'm going to have a power switch available in here too, so they don't have to wander into this area to shut things off and turn things on. Then I'm going to add plumbing. So this is the last thing you see me doing in this video, because this is somewhere around here is going to be the cut, really. And when I switch over to the next video. But yeah, that's going to be actually, I want this slightly more visible, so I'm going to do it like that. Right. And that's going to be the pipe link to this input pipe, which I've got going on, since I've now got the filter assembly set up, and that can separate out contaminated from regular water coming down the links. So that's going to be that, and I'm going to power it all up like this. So I'm going to start exploiting this new zone out here. I'm just going to run the power line along the pipe like I have until now. So there we go. Okay, that'll all work. That'll let me catch into this place quite nicely. Yeah. Okay, yep. That's all sorted. That's going to be my airlock system, and that's going to be getting into all of this lovely, lovely contaminated and toxic water. Oh, it sounds delicious when I put it like that, doesn't it? Yeah. They are, yeah. This is all a complete mess. I need the water supply stat, basically. And then I need to hook it all up too, so yeah. Come on, guys, I know you're having trouble breathing. Come on, come on. Who's suffocating? What? What? Oh, yeah. That's a bug I think I've discovered a little bit. It seems that if a ladder gets deconstructed while they're trying to do that, then it gets them stuck, because they think they can't move, but they can. So, I think that's what's going on there. So, and then suddenly she builds her own ladder and she can move. So off she goes. To start gasping at the rotting, fetid air. Stress vomiting. Yep, that's going to help. You're suffocating, but you're now breathing, so that's fine. Who's stressing out most? Seth and Melody. Seth and... Oh, okay, I've got a third one available now as well. It's Melody. Yep. Come on, Melody. Start doing that. And then it's Turner. So I get the third table operating on Turner. And let's get priority 9 on the beds. So they will... If they're assigned to one, they'll go and do that. So there you guys go. Okay. That'll help. That'll get my stress back under control. So, okay, good. But I need to do a mop operation now to get this stuff cleaned up, because I don't want them running around in this. Not really. They are struggling for air up here, though, I think. Unbreathable, unbreathable, Yeah, there's just not enough oxygen going on. There's the oxygen down here. This is all fine, but up here it's really, really thin on the ground, actually. They are struggling with oxygen. I think I might want to have a oxygen machine down up here then. Yeah, it looks like I want an oxygen machine. Yep. Power switch there, and then I'm going to just put in a deoxidizer up here to get the pressure up. I've not got a big central air system, but I need a better supply up here to actually get things working. And oh yeah, I am short of beds, aren't I? Furniture. Someone breaking something? Stop breaking the damn air supply. Ugh. I'll just install some there for now. Dig that. Yep. Dig that. Actually cancel that one. Okay, that, so get a bit of algae out of there, and that should help. And fix that damn oxidizer. And one of the generators is bust as well. Oh, no. Prioritize. 9, so that's set. Who's the fourth one? 1, 2, 3, Braddy, I think. Braddy? Where's Braddy? Braddy, you're next up on that, so... Yeah, when you assign to those, you'll go and get yourself sorted out. That'll do. Jeez. Such a pain, really. Such a pain trying to cope with all this stuff. Oh, dear. But, yeah, I need you guys to sort that out. And that, that one there to clean up the air will also be very important. Because air is a serious concern up here. So, come on, get that thing built, please. We need a stable air supply up here before you can consider really working in this area, so that is still important, and that is also, that is top priority, really. Come on, stop doing that. Oh, it's getting everywhere again. No, stop that, stop doing that, please. Getting it all sorted out. Mm-hmm. Because it's going everywhere. There's no power. Luckily, there's no power, so it's not sending everywhere. But still, this is a huge problem. Actually, I need to prioritize power. So, let's get priority 9 set on the power system here. Just to make sure that that thing's actually been kept topped up, so that's all running. Because having all these jobs set max priority means that no one's actually charged the base up, so it's all shut down. So that's good. That is all lovely, isn't it? Also, this thing is, I think, pumping contaminated water around the place. There we go. I'm getting some power back. Good. Getting some power. Seth! Aren't you supposed to be getting a massage right now? You are! Blummin' Seth. Oh well, it's a small battery that always gets broken, so... I don't mind too much. But yeah, let's actually turn off the research station there. So that'll save me some power. Okay, there's some clean water coming in through the system. That's good. And then it goes straight into there where it's mixed in with a whole load of, I think, contaminated water. Yep. This is, when there's too much stuff, it's going all over the place in there. But yeah, I need to get all that sorted out. There's too much stuff going wrong right now. Priority 9. Get it all freaking sorted out, please. Get it all sorted. And Yeah, because they've not got all this stuff straight, it's all just shutting down, so... Oh, well. I guess this is my own fault because I've set such a big task, isn't it? I need reinforcement. Luckily, I'm due to get that soon from the printing pod, so that'll help. Oh, no. Seriously, guys, at this rate, I'm going to plug this thing up, just so you know. I'm going to plug this up because you just keep sending contaminated water straight into it. I need to... Actually, that's a really good idea. I need to sort that. Mop all of that up, please. Because that is very bad. And I don't want this stuff just left lying around. Is there any more? Nope. Okay, you're all fine. Good. That's airlocks in place. Good. That means that as I break through into here, I should be okay. Because if I remember correctly from one of the streams, this going into this place can cause a lot of air problems. So that's part of the reason why I'm getting all this sort of stuff, this airlock kind of a situation going on up here to try and deal with that. I don't have any food either. Oh, no. Everything is breaking down. Having four people out trying to reduce their stress is not actually... is actually not helping either. I'm going to reset priority to 5 on the de-stress. So, yeah. They're going to finish that and go do other things. And I'm going to tell them to repair that. I'm going to have to put up with all of this because... Oh dear. Yes, please, reinforcements, help! This base is starting to collapse. Flatulence. But Ruby's also the best I've got. Loud sleeper. I think getting Pierre is probably my best option because that 8 medicine looks pretty... No, wait. But disease resistance and ability to heal after injuries. Oh, Pierre heals really well. I guess I'll go with mozzarella then. World too bright. Yeah, come on in. Right. Run around, get stuff done. You don't have any algae. That's your main problem. So let's dig some algae out from around here. And they'll get to that as soon as they can. Oh, there's some over here as well. Get that. Get all that. There's a little bit there too. There's stuff down there that I told them to dig. But, oh, jeez. Stop it! Stop it! No! You guys are just... You guys suck. You guys suck. You're... They're having to run all the way back down here to... I think... Not breathable, unbreathable, 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 barely breathable, barely breathable, barely breathable, breathable. Yeah. This is very bad. My breathable space is all but gone. They are really struggling, so I'm going to reset my priorities on this set of work here down to 5 again. I'm going to set this section down to 4. They work on that in the spare time. And I'm going to set priority 9, getting algae, so that I can restart oxygen, because at this rate I'm going to suffocate again, and that's not good. Where was the other algae? The other algae was over here. Yep, deal with that. And that. There was also all of this to get algae too, and they've just not got around to it, so... Yeah, priority shift. Don't worry about all that, just get algae. And I'm going to call Red Alert as well, so don't sleep, just do it. Get it all, get your oxygen supplies operational. Get the base... living again. Oxygen online. Oxygen online. Okay, you can go back to sleep. Okay, that'll start fixing things, but jeez. Yep, that's so much better already. It just reprioritizing that much is getting things. Oh, prioritize 9 food production. Get more food, please. So someone will always be working on that. Okay. Everyone's starving. Yay! I have no food. Yay! The entire place is a complete mess. Yay! Stop breaking. No, no. This is going well. Oh, jeez. Okay, repair you. Leave everything as I prioritize. Oh, you broke that one too? You need that. Idiot. At least the air deodorizers are working to try and clean this up, but there's just not enough oxygen. Okay, yep, they're trying to get their stress down, good. But that was a vicious cycle there. It was just all getting out of hand. And I think I've got it ish fixed, ish, maybe? Stop it! You're flooding the damn water supply. Stop it! That's all. No. Oh, it's everywhere. It's everywhere. Stop stressing out, please. I know there's not enough oxygen generation. Neil is completely freaking the hell out. So, where's Neil? Neil, you got that one. So yeah, that'll help. No research task, but that's just fine. Food shortage, I'm getting some food coming out now. No war. Damn it all. No water. Of course there isn't. I had to break off my work to get the damn water to deal with the damn oxygen crisis. And just do it all. Come on. Flipping up. I've got the oxygen sorted for the time being, so yeah. Leave oxygen be, get back into this, get that stuff working. I need to block water from getting into here, which means I need to get... the problem is I want the water to come up to here, so I need an access point, basically. Freaking broke the power... That battery every time. Yeah, see, they're now able to do this much faster because they've got an air supply right here. So, yep, that's all doing very well. Good. Good. Good, people. And, yeah, this place is filling up with... should I pull a red alert? My stress is very, very ridiculously high. Neil, Rowan, Marie, and Brainerd. Neil... Rowan, Marie, and yeah, they are really struggling to breathe, and Brainerd. Okay, worst four, set to massaging. And they'll get on that as soon as that section is built. Good. And yeah, this is what I thought would happen. This area is very prone to getting contaminated, so that's why that's there. But yeah, that water pump, when it goes into place, that's all good. And then I can just go ahead and tap straight into that, so that'll let the water come in and get pumped. So yeah, I'm just waiting on this to get built, and then I'll be able to... Frig. Stop breaking the air supply! Stop breaking it! Ah! Fine. Honestly, oh, and someone else is breaking the other air supply. Thank you so, so much. Leave my machines alone. Leave my machines alone. Honestly. Oh, oh! Hello. Turn a die to starvate. It's happening again, people. It's happening again. Right, let's get some decor up. Let's get some testaments. I only have one dead person right now, but I figure I'm going to need more, sadly. But get those up now. That's doing okay. Actually, I'm not getting any food. Oh dear. Right. I'm not getting any food because I don't have any water, and I don't have any water because I'm working on finishing that up. Oh. Oh, a section collapsed. That's just coming straight down. Is that operational? I think it is. Yes. Yes, it is. Okay, the pumps are working. Oh, jeez. No. No. No, 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 no. 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 Fuck. There's a massive surge of contaminated water coming through the system. And... yep, it's going everywhere. A surge came straight through the airlock because a part of the roof collapsed and so the contaminated water just fell straight into everything. But yeah. Jeez. And that's going straight into the damn water supply. That's what... I was trying to avoid that in the first place. That's what I was trying to avoid in the first place. Come on, mop it. Mop it all, get it contained, please. I didn't plan for this. I wanted to clean that out and then I'd have this catch here so that the water wouldn't really flow up into it. But, well, at least I hope that's how it works. I'm not entirely sure. But still, that's not great at all. I don't want water dripping down all over the place, but yeah. That's full of contaminated water, so I need to mop that now to stop the contamination from spreading. The sleeping section is full of contaminated water. That's full of... oh, jeez. It's everywhere, basically. It's everywhere. Oxygen not included. Everything, everywhere goes wrong as soon as possible. Oh, man. Yeah, that kind of sums it up. Everything, everywhere goes wrong as soon as freaking possible. And yeah, that's all contaminated water over there too, so that needs mopping. Jeez. That's where I want the contaminated water to be. That's all going okay. It's going straight into that, and then it's going straight into that, but that problem is that was contaminated, so now it should be clean. It is. Okay. Yes, that's coming through clean, and now suddenly the power's off. Yeah, my power plants are... my power's really struggling. I need a better power system. I have coal, I think, so I should be able to do something with this. I find a place to put it, I think. So, yeah, this should be fine. Let's mine that out. Let's install a airlock door because I suspect it's going to be a tad polluting. And then install that like that. So, yep, that should help. That should be an operational area. Priority 9. Now I'm hoping. Oh, Marie. Wait, why is... someone else is starved. Okay. And nail... yep. Come on, get that stuff up now. Red alert, no time for sleep, you need food. You're all gonna die if you don't... someone else just dropped dead. No! I think this might be it. I don't think there's much I can do to... Bubbles is dead up there. Five people left. Oh dear. Insufficient water. Well, the water is operating as fast as it can. Suffocating. Okay, so that they stay up there and... My base is falling apart again. It's not quite dead, but there's four people left. Three of them are starving. And someone's going around breaking everything, but yeah. I've got that going, so that's okay. What I need, though, is I need to get priority 9. That's already set, so that's do that. Get a coal power plant installed in there. A base storage compactor installed there as well. And then a power connection. Basically, if I can get this sorted out, then this could save my base. But if I can't get my power... I've got water, but I've not got power. But, I have got... Oh, dear. And I've got a dead body lying in the good water tank. Oh, no. This is not good at all. Also, this seems to be a bit of a bottleneck, actually. Oh, is it short of power? I don't know. Anyway, that's not working because there's no water. That's working as fast as it can, using filters, so that's running okay. That's broken, so that needs to be fixed. That one, that battery's dead again. Yep. That's running. What else do I have that's priority 9? Okay, let's set power generation back to priority 5. Yes. That's priority 9 because it's food. Yes. There goes the base power. Again. I've got three people left. Two of them starving. Come on, duplicate, help me get a good one. Athletics, cooking, creative, tinker. I think you're just the best I can get because of the speed and running around. Because I need someone who can run around and do everything. Yeah. That's basically it. I need someone that can run around and do everything. And without someone to do everything, this base is going to die. I need the power up. I need that finished. That is my key priority. And without that, that'll free people up from the treadmills. And then, since I'm not relying on the treadmills, that'll... Oh, jeez. Yeah. Because there's a body in there, the water in there is getting all contaminated. Ah! It's gone so wrong. Oh, someone else just died. There's three people left. Oh, no. Oh, no. And all the bodies are just lying all over the place. I need to get them buried as much as I can. I've only got four new memorials, and I need way more than that for how many people have just gone and dropped dead. Oh, yeah, everything's powered down now. I need that thing built, like, now. Do I not have copper? Is that why you're not doing it? I'll dig that out. Yeah. I think I'm going to live through this. But it's... There we go. Power. And you, I want you to use... which one's... Consumable ore, I'm guessing? Coal. Okay, yeah. Bring coal. And that is priority 9. So that'll get coal... All my coal will be stashed into their priority. Yes, another starvation going up. Then I'm just waiting for that generator to get built. I'm down to two people. Oh no. There's only two people left in my entire damn base. This is an extinction level event. Oh no. Oh no. And I'm just hitting an hour recording time as well, so this is where I'd normally stop recording. But I'm resetting my timer. I'm going to set it for an extra half hour because this is just... Oh, I can't stop here and just pause and say bye-bye. I need to know if my base lives through this or not. So, an extra half hour recording time. This... flipping hell. This is just such a mess.